right now my laundry's going. I'm about to go shower and then make some soup.
Made soup with Annika and Christina.
Yes!
The tomato soup and garlic bread was pretty good for lunch. And now I'm gonna go to Annika and Christina's room and we'll study for a bit. And then I might go to Publix or to a club or something, and then we'll probably go out tonight. Okay, so I was gonna study at Jennings, but I left my computer in Chelsea's car. So I'm gonna go walk over to Chick-fil-A and use this gift card that I found on the ground to get a free smoothie. And then I'm gonna go to Marston and use their computers to study for like an hour or two. So I just got out of studying library, and I'm gonna head to Publix with three of my friends.
I really want Rushmore.
Annika's the star of this one.
I really want a Rushmore. Wait, no, my nose.
Egg whites for the grand. We just got back from shopping, and now we're probably gonna go out. There's two big options. There's downtown, where there's a lot of clubs. Midtown, where there's a lot of bars and restaurants. Sometimes there'll be like clubs and frats that throw parties, but usually either downtown or midtown are more reliable places to go.
Pass the dutchie pan the left hand side. It a go bun. Give me the music, make me jump and run. It a go dun.